We're asked to fill in the missing numerator to each fraction below to create equivalent fractions. Equivalent fractions are fractions that have the same value. So looking at A, we're given the fraction of 1/2, and we're asked to determine an equivalent fraction with a denominator of 30. To create equivalent fractions, we multiply or divide the numerator and denominator by the same value. So focusing on the denominators, notice how 2 times 15 is equal to 30, which means if we also multiply the numerator by 15, we can form an equivalent fraction. Well, 1 times 15 equals 15, and therefore 1/2 is equivalent to 15/30. B, we're given the fraction of 14/16, and we're asked to write an equivalent fraction with a denominator of 8. Again, focusing on the denominators, notice how 16 divided by 2 is equal to 8. So if we also divide the numerator by 2, we can create an equivalent fraction. Well, 14 divided by 2 is equal to 7, which means 14/16 is equivalent to 7/8. For C, we're given the fraction 4/7. We want an equivalent fraction with a denominator of 49. Looking at the denominators, 7 times 7 is equal to 49. So if we also multiply the numerator by 7, we can create an equivalent fraction with the denominator of 49. 4 times 7 is equal to 28. 4/7 is equivalent to 28/49. For our last example, we're given the fraction of 27/45. We want an equivalent fraction with a denominator of 5. And because 45 divided by 9 equals 5, if we divide the numerator and denominator by 9, we can create an equivalent fraction with a denominator of 5. Again, 45 divided by 9 equals 5, 27 divided by 9 equals 3. So 27/45 is equivalent to 3/5. I hope you found this helpful.